What's up, everybody? We're S.A.D After Dark, your new favorite band out of Brooklyn, New York. I'm Dan Berg.
I'm Sifa Graffiti.
Check out our music. And check out us reacting to Oh, The Guilt by Nirvana. Never heard of them, but, you know, maybe they're good. Who knows? We'll find out, I guess, and you'll find out with us. This was selected by our patron, Gary Simonson. Shout out to you. If you don't know, all of our reactions are chosen by our patrons on Patreon, so go over there, check it out. Get involved in our content and our content decisions. And thumbs up if you like this video. I think these guys are gonna make it.
I think so.
I think they're gonna go pretty far.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this was badass. I mean, this was classic Nirvana. It's interesting. So this is selections from With the Lights Out. So I guess this is like an outtakes kind of album, which makes sense because I'm like, how have we not heard like any Nirvana song? They only put out three albums while they were around. Like we've heard all those three of those albums. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, no, it's just a classic. Like the first of all, Dave's drums.
Yeah, from the beginning. That dropped us in.
Right, yeah, just really going hard. And then the bass and the guitar lining up for that doo-doo-doo. It's just so heavy.
Mm-hmm.
But it's also very punk at the same time.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. I like how he was just not singing go, like, as a scream. He was doing go. That was dope.
Yeah,
that was
dope.
Good old Kurt. That was great. I mean, the bass, the drums, the vocals, the lead guitar. Everything was everything you want from Nirvana. Like, I mean, what
Yeah. It's funny, like, listening what you said, when he does that scream, I listen to that, I'm like, how does he just not throw his voice out every recording session? Because that is not correct technique. Mm-mm. Like, you can tell, by the way, it's right here. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? So, that's just crazy. I remember one time they were saying, like, he blew his voice out when they were recording Nevermind.
Yeah.
And I'm like, yeah. I see why that would happen.
Yeah, definitely. A lot of those guys that do the gruff voice, I've heard of them coughing up blood before. Like, not rivers and oceans of it, but, you know.
Just a little, oh, shit, why is it red?
A little spick up second.
Yeah. So, shout out to Kurt for always putting his all into the songs. Shout out to Dave for killing the drums. Shout out to Chris for holding it down on the bass.
Always.
And I feel like that main like, that was so Nirvana. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So, I just really like that. It almost was kind of like, it almost felt kind of nostalgic in a way, even though I haven't heard this song before.
Yeah, that's absolutely true. That's
yeah.
True.
Hell yeah. So, shout out to Gary. Shout out to all three of them. And, oh, one other thing I wanted to say. This is a song where I definitely understand why they call it a power trio. You know what I mean? I'm like, yeah, this is some power here for only three people. Like, it's kind of crazy.
Yeah. Nobody did not shine on this one. Like, yeah. You know?
Hell yeah. So shout out to all of them. Shout out to Gary. Shout out to all the patrons for helping to make these videos possible. Shout out to everybody watching on YouTube. We're S.A.D. After Dark, and we'll see you soon.